this is a diapsid, but it only has one temporal fenestra because it's lost the lower temporal arch, mm-hmm. which is present in other diapsids.